Microsoft Teams makes it easy for people in a channel to go from a group conversation to a live meeting. Let's take a closer look. In a channel conversation, click the Meet Now icon under the Compose box, or keep all the context of an existing conversation by clicking here. Clicking the Meet Now icon won't call or notify anyone. You'll do that in a sec. You'll immediately see your video preview. Give the meeting a name and click Meet Now. Once you're in, you can invite the people from your conversation or anyone from the team by clicking their name. This is where you can start sharing your desktop. While you're waiting for people to join, other team members who follow the channel will see that a meeting has started. They don't need to join the meeting to see who's in attendance. One click and you're in the meeting. The audio and video experience makes remote team members feel like they're really part of the conversation, and sharing content with one another is fast. You don't need a physical meeting room or a projector. The content layout lets everyone see what's being shared, along with everyone's reactions. Switch between views to focus on people or back to content. And if you really want to focus on content, one click gets everything else out of the way. And once the meeting is done, everyone who couldn't join will still be able to go back to the channel and see that a meeting took place in the context of a conversation. So it's easier to catch up. So the next time you want to meet really quickly, click the Meet Now icon.